I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.